On March 14th, the Xinchou Year Appreciation Ritual for blazings of the God of All Nations and the Magic Lantern to the safety of Taiwan was completed with the rite of feeding the starving ghost, where we made offerings to people of the God of All Nations and the spirits from the Three Realms and Ten Dharma Directions. After sending the spirits back, we piously invited the God of All Nations to be seated at Weixin Main Hall, take in the lantern offerings, and attend the coming Wangchan Laozhu birthday celebration. Grandmaster Hui Yuanchan Shi instructed virtuous fellows.
地球是九大行星的唯一，最适合人间居住的圣地。尤其台湾这汪洋中的一条法船载道载运了无量无边的法界众生，也载运了南天三十三天诸圣神的灵性，也载运了上帝阿拉的子民的圣灵一起在台湾这条法船在这里共度辛丑年天下一家亲的法喜。法会的坛上莲座，万国上帝莲座，少数国度设着香烟灯火来发生了灰暗。我知道上帝阿拉的启示，这些国家将有旱灾，五谷不丰也不登，造成人类的相互毁灭，这是非常不好的。我们唯愿祈愿上帝阿拉体恤世界196个国家少数国民的福报，国度的福报不足而发生的人间的浩劫。我们祈愿上帝阿拉发大悲愿能够消灾化解，解冤释结。尤其在台湾和中国大陆同样的重要，天下一家亲的法喜。
Master Yuan Song, Dean of Weixin Shengjiao Chanting College, presided at the altar with chanters and went on with the rite of feeding the starving ghosts, through which the spirits could get rid of hunger and feel content. Also, we pray to all heavenly sages, deities, Buddhas, Bodhisattvas, and the God of all nations for blazing the world with favorable weather, good harvest, and being free from hunger and war. Weixin News, Changjishan Xianfo Shi Temple.